This is just a 7-second preview of something that I've been working on for a while. It's a source filmmaker of Kenichi Panda's Once Upon a Time at Canterlot.